And now, has that started the video? Looks like that started the video. Let's do a hand clap. Yeah, hopefully everything's got that. Okay, so this is the first test of New Wave Recording Sounds. So I'm recording on this lapel, this lav mic here, connected to a digital recorder. That's my voice, which I'll have to sync up to the video. The video is using a Shure MV88 Plus mic to mic up to my Marshall amp to hear the guitar. So this is what my mic will pick up. But that's picking up the sound. That's picking up the sound from the mic'd up amp down there. So that should be a lot better. So let me just play this through this mic to begin with. That's all massively into the red, which I'm not sure I wanted it to be. Okay. Now this time I'll switch to that so we can hear what that's picking up. So here we go. That wasn't very well played. See what else we can get. Let's try that again. Let's see what else I can pick up. This is through that. Probably distorting. Really, listen to see if you can hear the acoustic sound of the strings. Should all sound a lot better guitar wise than it ever has before, all except for my playing. Problem is that all this is clipping into the red, and I'm seeing it on there. It's just clipping into the red, but okay, let's edit this together and see what I got. Okay, I'll stop that first and then I'll stop the recording I've got here. I'm not sure I've got a USB cable that can get this sound out. Oh well, we'll soon find out. Bye now.